Jillian and Eric Hicks from Bellevue. Yeah.
70 degrees in the afternoon. I mean, we were golf in the morning. You need a wind shirt by the afternoon. Went to the beach in satin swimsuits and playing bocce ball and reading books and enjoying the sun. And we did jump in the ocean. And now that this too is for this year.
Takes out the number one seed.